Hey everyone, welcome back to the vlog. We're gonna talk about Clown Juan Rodriguez, a Filipino artist known for his beautiful artworks and historical landmarks.
That's right. He is a talented artist. He was born in Manila in 1981. He studied fine arts at the University of Santo Tomas and later pursued his master's degree in art history.
Rodriguez is best known for his paintings and historical landmarks such as the Lapu-Lapu Shrine and the Casa Cordova Museum.
Fun fact, his first name, Cloud, was given to him by his mother, who was inspired by the clouds he saw while giving birth to him.
The painting is hyper-realistic, with incredible attention to detail in capturing the monument of Lapu-Lapu and the surrounding landscape. The painting pays tribute to Lapu-Lapu, a Filipino hero who is celebrated for his bravery and patriotism in defending his homeland. The painting is a part of Rodriguez's growing series of hyper-realistic paintings of Philippine cultural and historical landmarks, which came to celebrate the country's rich cultural heritage.
That's right. Let's not forget about his writers of the Casa Cordova Museum.
Cloud Juan Rodriguez, hyper-realistic monument in the 19th century Casa Cordova Museum, a popular cultural landmark in Cebu City, Philippines. The painting depicts the intricate details of the house, wooden balconies, shuttered windows, black air holes, lush greenery, and blue skies in the background.
Rodriguez's artworks are not only beautiful but also beautiful. He is also able to capture the essence and history of these landmarks through his paintings.
That's right. And did you know that Rodriguez has received several awards for his artworks? In 2015, he won the Grand Prize in the Philippine Art Awards.
Wow, that's impressive. Rodriguez is a truly gifted artist.
And that's it for the vlog today. We hope you enjoyed learning about the Cloud Juan Rodriguez and his beautiful artworks, the Lapu-Lapu Shrine, and the Casa Cordova Museum.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more interesting vlogs like this one. Thanks for watching.